जनरल असेंबली इजलास में भारत के राइट ऑफ रिप्लाई पर पाकिस्तान मिशन के फर्स्ट सेक्रेटरी जुल्कुरनैन शीना ने कहा कि मकबूजा कश्मीर भारत का हिस्सा ना था ना ही कभी होगा। पाकिस्तानी अवाम कश्मीरियों के साथ है। भारत दहशतगर्द तंजीमों की माली मदद में मुलविस रहा। बेहतर होगा कि भारत अपना घर ठीक करे।
The people of Jammu and Kashmir, and they will tell you emphatically, Jammu and Kashmir is not a part of India. It never was and it never will be. The state of Jammu and Kashmir is an internationally recognized disputed territory. As decreed by the Security Council, the final disposition of the state will be made in accordance with the will of the people expressed through democratic methods of a free and impartial plebiscite under the auspices of the United Nations. In his statement today, the Prime Minister of Pakistan shed a spotlight on Mr. Modi's India, which is defined by its oppressive and brutal occupation of the land and resources of Jammu and Kashmir, the egregious human rights violations of the Kashmiri people, the deliberate promotion of the supremacist Hindutva ideology to suppress and marginalize India's minority communities, including millions of Muslims, the expansionist Indian designs against Pakistan and all other neighbors of India, and the avowed aim of New Delhi to act as a regional bully. These are all objective realities, Mr. President, not partisan facts. As India's descent into a fascist state accelerates, the projections which my Prime Minister made last year of the imminent disaster being fueled by the BJP RSS policies are being confirmed now by their brutal